नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स डू सम एग्जांपल ऑफ क्रिस्टलाइजेशन। वेरी सिंपल एग्जांपल, एग्जांपल इज देयर, यू कैन सी द डिटेल्स ऑफ एग्जांपल। अ सॉल्यूशन ऑफ सोडियम नाइट्रेट इन वाटर कंटेंट्स 48% NaNO3 बाय वेट। सो डेटा इज गिवन, 48% NaNO3 by weight at 313 Kelvin. Calculate the percentage yield of NaNO3 crystals. What we have to find out? Percentage yield of NaNO3 crystals that may be obtained when temperature is reduced to 283 Kelvin. Also calculate the yield of NaNO3 crystal from 100 kg solution. So the basic data is given, 100 kg solution, that means our feed. So this data is given. Okay, now this is our capital F. So F is equal to 100 kg solution. Now what is accept dash? Accept dash is 48%. So 48 by 100 is equal to 0.48, because we want fraction. Okay, so weight fraction of NaNO3 in feed. Okay, now first let's do material balance. Okay, one data is there, X dash solubility 80.18 divided by 100 kg per kg water. Okay, now let's start with solvent. Solvent is water. So material balance of water, that means solvent. Okay, so solvent in feed. So solvent in feed is equal to solvent evaporated plus solvent in mother liquor plus solvent in crystals. Okay, but there is no data given of solvent evaporated, because in our example we have to assume anhydrous salt. That means M1 is equal to M2 plus no evaporation. So V is equal to 0. Okay, so this equation reduces solvent in feed is equal to solvent in mother liquor. Okay, so solvent in feed F1 minus XF dash is equal to LS, solvent in mother liquor. This may also be reduced. So F 100, 1 minus XF dash 0.48 is equal to L dash. So L dash is equal to 52 kg. Got it? Now, solute material balance. So here solute is given, material balance of NaNO3 crystals. NaNO3 in feed is equal to NaNO3 in mother liquor plus NaNO3 as crystals. So NaNO3 feed F into XF dash. NaNO3 in mother liquor. So L dash mother liquor solubility is there, so X dash plus NaNO3 as crystals. So now put the value of F 100, XF 0.48, L dash we have to find out. What is L dash? Put the value of L dash 50 to X dash 80.18 divided by 100, 80.18 divided by 100 plus C. By solving this, we got the answer is 6.3 kg. C is equal to 6.3 kg. This is the yield of crystals. Now we have to find out percentage yield. So percentage yield is equal to kg of NaNO3 crystallized, that means C upon CF into 100. C 6.3, CF is equal to F into XF dash. So 100 multiplied by 0.48 divided by 100. So by solving this, 6.3 divided by 48 multiplied by 100, it gives 13.12%. Very simple example is there. Just you have to do material balance of solvent and material balance of crystal solute. Okay, here solute is NaNO3. Okay, there is no data given. Water evaporated data is not there. So V is equal to 0. So it becomes NaNO3 is only given. So it is anhydrous salt. So M1 becomes M2. So here first term and third term will be reduced, neglect. So solvent in feed is equal to solvent in mother liquor. So simplification, got the answer. Then crystal material balance, you got the answer of crystal, and then find out the percentage yield of crystals. Okay, if any doubt, and please do some other sums like this. Okay, if there is any doubt regarding this sum, comment it, we will try to solve out. Okay, thank you.